The lady is here.
Sit up straight, Saxton.
Okay, I am.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Paris Island, South Carolina, Lacey Evans.
She may be classy, but she's also tough. Former Marine and military police.
Is that why she has handcuffs all the time?
No, Saxton, those are for the Nature Boy.
She's beautiful, she's dangerous, and she is as classy as the day is long.
And from your darkest fears, the Raw Women's Champion, the Reaper.
Guys, this match has the potential to completely change the WWE landscape, and it's because of this level of talent involved.
Taito is not on the line, but she knows a loss tonight will mean a future defense. She will be on her A game tonight.
I am so pumped about this matchup, guys.
Been waiting a long time for this one to go down, but hey, 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 look who's here.
What is she doing here?
I guess anything she wants, but I believe she's here to support her buddy.
There's the bell, and we're looking at a superstar who many have considered to be a natural to the sport.
It doesn't take long to see why she's garnered such praise. She has instincts that not even the most seasoned veterans possess.
It is hard to disagree with that assessment.
And with Lacey Evans, you have a superstar who seems more concerned with appearances than she does in-ring antics. But do not let that fool you. Lacey Evans is about as dangerous as they come, with a mean streak to boot.
Yeah, Lacey Evans is the picture of discipline in pinup model form.
We always say, don't let her looks deceive you. Lacey Evans is about as dangerous a competitor as they come.
We do, Cole, and that definitely applies here. Don't let her Southern Belle demeanor fool you. You have to be ready to bring the fight to Lacey, because Lord knows she's planning to do just that to you.
Whoa, just floating through the air.
Mounted palm strikes.
Watch the hand speed.
And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
She's bringing the fight to the sassy Southern Belle, and now Lacey needs to regroup.
Lacey reverses it.
Momentum going back to Lacey's corner.
That's the trigger for her to battle her way back into this.
Looking for the back suplex. Nope. Up into the torture rack.
Pow! She's starting to tire a little.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Double. She returns the favor there.
Evans certainly tipping the scales a bit here.
Destructive arm breaker.
Oh, God.
Oh, stomping away.
Well scattered reversal there.
Oh, I missed you. I wanted to knee you in the face again.
As their opponent.
Oh, it didn't go as plan there. Attack right to the sternum. Oh, a drop kick to the spine. Lacey's attack gets reversed. Oh, saw it coming.
Oh, knees right to the lower back. And the reverse DDT. Leg drop.
Reversal. Can she capitalize? Down. Still only got one.
I'm happy she did. I don't want this match to end.
Big boot.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
She's taking things to ringside. She's sliding back into the ring, back into the action.
Two.
Foot to the belly.
Oh, my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
She's in serious pain.
I don't think she even knows where she is at this point. Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Lacey fends that off.
Systematic attack on that shoulder.
This is just ruthlessness personified.
Just raking the forearm all across the face.
Evans got her right where she wants her.
Lacey Evans walked up.
Evans with a woman's right.
Statement offense from Evans.
Cover! And she's still in the game.
Her perseverance is unreal.
Preserving her opportunity to keep this match alive.
Big maneuver executed perfectly, but still was not enough.
Uh-oh.
Way too far.
Diving moonsault! Lacey's attack gets reversed.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Sequence of reversals there.
Series of reversals. Absolutely planted. Oh, these are just gnarly cross faces.
Just raking the forearm all across the face.
Judo throw. I don't know what you call that, but it hurt.
Uh-oh.
Rampage.
Man.
Will that stop Lacey?
Second
referee, you sure? Are you sure that's...
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Last submission locked in. She had no choice but to tap out.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match.
Here is your winner, the Reaper.
This is a...
Here we go.
You gotta be kidding me.
Sit straight into the barricade.
Whipped into the barricade.
right through it.
Uh-oh. We're gonna see it.
Right to the back of the neck.
Toss.
Nasty knee.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.